Wafi Hotels is a very unique property. Wi-Fi plays a very prominent part. If you look at the last 3 months' reviews, we have gone up by about 18% on our guest satisfaction index ratings. Wi-Fi is simply the future. It's the future of guest satisfaction index. It's what makes the guests very happy. It makes the hoteliers very happy and the staff as well.
The parents come in, they've got a laptop each. They've also got an iPad. There was two or three children and they've got a phone and they've also got iPads or mini tablets. So we needed to ensure that not only would these devices be able to hook up through the access points, but also that we could handle the data and the streaming that goes on once they do that. Because as we know, the young people of today are very, very tech savvy and they definitely want to be connected.
UAE is considered to be one of the smallest countries with the highest smartphone penetration here. So definitely we need to cope up with the dynamics of the city of Dubai, and definitely we need to offer these facilities to our guests.
It has to be strong. It has to deliver the content that's available on the internet these days, and it has to be able to handle multiple devices with a lot of throughput of traffic. Since we've put the Meru system in, our business travel numbers have grown, simply because the business travellers have very high demands. They want to use virtual private network into their businesses, they want to transfer data securely. Video conferencing is very important to them and they need it to work. We believe that in partnering with Meru, they gave us very good estimations of what we could do and what their systems can handle, and to date we've had no problems whatsoever. With Meru it was a package, we looked at the whole package, you know, but the virtual controller, that allows us high availability. We can take a snapshot of that anytime we want. We put out a change on that virtual environment, we put out an update, we take a snapshot. If there's a problem, and there never has been a problem, but if there is a problem, we can revert that change back within about 12 minutes, and we've tested this.
I would close by saying I'm very grateful to Meru for bringing in this technology to help us out in the daily operations.